All right, I'm gonna start the log splitter, cold start today. I'm going to attempt to set this up myself and run the camera myself. There's positive. Two capacitors, fully charged, and there are two capacitor banks. I just charged them up to 12.83 volts, so minus. Okay, now I want to set up my voltmeter and monitor the voltage after I start the engine so that I can see what we have and see if that's going to recharge and how long it's going to take off the engine. In a realistic situation, we're not going to be running the thing, shutting it off, starting it, shutting it off like we did the other day. Real world, we'll be charging it. All right, we've got, what do we got here? 12.74 volts, okay. I can't see, it's too sunny out. Am I recording? 12.74 volts. So I'm gonna keep the camera on there as I'm gonna do this, push the button, but I'm gonna keep the camera on this, okay? And see what happens here. It's charging. I think if I had allowed the capacitors to recharge the other day when I was starting this, it would have been better. Now, it didn't take anything at all to start that engine. I think that the larger capacitor bank is going to be the way to go. I'm going to start this again, okay? And I'm going to watch the voltage. Gas. No, it's got gas. Didn't sound like it was running well. Anyway, that was a cold start today. This motor hasn't been run yet today. So with the two banks, it definitely has some torque. It starts that engine with two capacitor banks. It start that engine up nice and easy. Really well. Yes.